take a half kg of mutton, so I'll dip it in. 3 pieces of it. A mixture of garam masala. I've taken 2 tablespoons of garam masala and then two tablespoons of meat masala, then 4 teaspoons of jeera powder, then ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon each, then how much you like for spiciness, red chili powder. The taste pasta, bay leaves, 2 mixed sides till the onions become brown in color. Put the masala. So we fry this masala also. Let it be cooked nicely. Let it be cooked nicely. So we put how much turmeric you want. Yes, put 2 teaspoons of turmeric powder. So the masala is being cooked. Now we bring it in a very low frame. As you can see, it's being cooked in a very high frame. And we'll bring it into a very small quantity. The quantity will be less now. Now we put the meat. Put the salt also for taste.